In this video today, we will see how to see the archived messages in Facebook Messenger application in Android device. Suppose if I open this Messenger, and suppose if I archive this contact or message, then what happens? The contact will be automatically hidden from the chat screen. Now, if you want to view the archived contact and the messages, what you have to do? You have to tap on this search bar and then you have to look for the contact. And once you find the contact, you will be able to see the archived messages from the contact. In case if you forget the contact name, there is no other way to find the archived messages. Now, in case if you forget the contact name, you will not be able to see the archived messages in Facebook Messenger. And if you want the archived contact to automatically appear here again, then you have to wait until the contact whom you have archived sends you a message, then only it will be unarchived and it will be visible on this chat screen. So until the person will not send you message, you cannot bring the archived contact to the main screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.